What's up, everybody? It's Selena in the house. Wiki wiki. So I'm gonna bring my friend. Yeah. Let's get started. So we're gonna prank, if you don't know, Taina or Anna Lala. Anna Lala, if you're watching this, I'm oh, sorry. Okay. Hi. She hasn't answered me yet, but just saying hi. Okay, you could see that I texted her. Focus. I tried to do it last night, but she didn't answer, so I'm gonna say it today. Just come. Yeah, you could see it. Hi. I just dropped my phone. It's fine. I'm gonna do a Musical.ly while I wait. Follow me on Musical.ly. Selena's the best. Here, let me show you. Booyah. Ew, my face. My face. My face is the only thing that's showing. Clear up. Let me put my brightness is too high, that's why. Boom, here's all my information. There you go. Let's see. Why do I not? You probably can't hear this right now. Lord Jesus. Okay, let me take that. Okay, now you can hear me better. Oh my god. This is cringy because look, I just go like this and then. I'm good at lip syncing. Oh Lord Jesus, I'm totally good. Oh my gosh. Let me low. Holy, that's just no. Oh my gosh, my dog. He's too cute. This is so boring. You know what? I'm gonna give her a call. Should I make up a story? I'm story booth. Oh my god. So you're gonna be the first ones to hear this. I'm actually gonna do a real story, not some like fake story or anything. I forgot Selena, I think it was. Let me put my email. Is anyone watching? I'm actually gonna make a real story. Just tell you in a moment. So you're gonna basically hear it. It's not gonna be picture perfect. But yeah, you just called me picking my nose, but I wasn't picking my nose. I was actually scratching it, okay? What is this? Don't, oh my god, now everybody's gonna think I have. Register, I don't care anymore. Cute, yellow, girl, 22. Let's play, So you're basically just gonna hear a real story that I never made up. Okay, I accept. So basically y'all are gonna hear what I have to say about my, cause y'all don't know what I've been through, y'all. Okay, tell your story. I'm scared, okay? So it's about my dog dying, but I got a new dog. So what should I talk about? Let's do. I'll say what I'm doing a live stream right now. You want to see it? You want to see? Yeah, exactly. Okay. Okay, your story has to be real. Something that happened to you. It can be a kind of story. It could be a long time ago or yesterday. Jose, stop stalking me. I'm gonna show the camera you. Exactly. So this is basically what they say. It's fine. You can't. You don't have to read. Why was I so scared? I just tapped that button. So basically, I was 4 years old. And something happened. So basically, I lost my dog like a few months ago. She was old. Her name was Gabby. And I was going to my grandma's house, right? And you know, it's like an ordinary visit to my grandma's house. I was like, "Hey, stop!" And so scary. And we went, my dad picked me up and my mom was there and my brother, and we were going near my grandma's house, and I heard a bark coming out of her house, and you know, me being Selena, I am, didn't know anything, and so my mom, she was afraid, and we saw I saw this bag, and it was like blue. It was like a dog carrier, and I saw it, and it was a little puppy, and you know, it was cute. My brother and me were like fighting over and everything, and you know, it was my dog. It was actually my dog, and I gotta take it home, and I guess.